Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will learn how to obtain the value of an integral by using Casio calculator. First, we press the integration function, followed by the function that we have here. 3, to obtain x, press alphabet button containing x square plus 5. Before we insert the interval, press comma, followed by the lower limit. 1, comma, followed by the upper limit, 3, and we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value. For fraction, we should insert the bracket ourselves. Put bracket for the numerator and also bracket for the denominator. So when we press the integration function, we have bracket. Ignore this bracket, we should insert ourselves. So we have bracket 5 alphabet x square plus 1 numerator 1 bracket, so close, then over, we can use fraction or divide, bracket for the denominator, so 4 alphabet x minus 3, close bracket, comma, lower limit 1, comma, upper limit 3, and we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. Next, we have trigonometric function. So again, same, integrate, shift lone to get exponent power alphabet x, and we times sine alphabet x. We have to bear in mind that by default the calculator using degree, but when we refer to the integral, this is actually in terms of radian. So to make use of radian, we have to press shift answer get radian 2, then we put comma lower limit pi, so shift exponent comma 2 pi shift exponent, then we press equal, then we will obtain the correct value as we can see here. Okay, that's all about this video. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. See you.